financial anxiety is always a very relevant, a very serious problem that many, many people suffer from. Many people are afraid to use money, to invest money. They're afraid to lose the money. There are a lot of advices around them. There are many experts. There are many people that know what to do and what not to do. And it is very, very confusing. And many people are making financial decisions because of emotional blocks that control them and tend to make the wrong decision from themselves. They want to get more, they expect to get more, people promise them. When we remove these emotional blocks and allow people to make the better decision from themselves, to make better choices from themselves, and to listen to the best advice from themselves, this treatment is good for everyone, for people who just work hard and don't have a lot of money, but also for people that have a lot of money and always have to make decisions how to invest and what to do with the money. Once you're balanced with your ability to use the money, to waste the money, and even the possibility to lose the money or the possibility to get a lot of money, you can make better decisions. And there are many people who utilize this treatment and are much more comfortable with their decision because it's not about who is smarter about money, it's just how you make the right decision for yourself.